Hi, I'm Abby Smith, Director of Communications for Cherry Creek Schools.
And I'm Dr. Richard Charles, Director of STEM and Innovation for Cherry Creek Schools, and we're here to talk to you about the upcoming solar eclipse.
And to share some important safety tips for viewing the eclipse.
The solar eclipse will take place on Monday, August 21st, and will offer the entire Cherry Creek Schools community a unique learning opportunity that extends beyond the classroom.
Students of all ages will view this rare and exciting natural phenomenon directly during the district-wide Solar Eclipse Outdoor Lab Day, and their safety is our top priority.
Here are some important safety tips to keep in mind during the eclipse.
The district will provide eclipse classes to the entire Cherry Creek School community. These classes meet current international standards for eye protection. Any students, teachers, and staff taking part in the lab day must wear these glasses when viewing the eclipse.
It's important to inspect the glasses before each use. Do not use glasses that appear scratched, torn, or damaged in any way. Make sure that the glasses fit properly and are not liable to fall off during the viewing.
Put on the glasses before looking up at the bright sun. Do not remove while looking at the sun. Wait until looking down and away from the sun before removing the glasses.
The glasses cannot be used as a filter for telescopes, binoculars, or cameras. Do not look at the sun through any of these unfiltered devices, even with glasses. A proper solar filter is required for cameras, telescopes, and binoculars.
You can also visit the Cherry Creek Schools website for more safety tips and links to solar eclipse resources.
Have fun and be safe.
And thanks for watching.